was cool. I took my old best partner, Jaliska, and I tried to save her for the nicest show, and I think here is amazing. A beautiful place with a fantastic ground, and I was really happy for her that she won the big class today. She's a natural fast horse, and I had a good run today. I didn't think I exaggerated. I just had a smooth, nice, fast run, and the horse is naturally fast, so it made a big difference at the end, but it's only possible with such great horses. I think I was smooth all around. That's why everywhere, you know, I never had to break the rhythm, and I was quite tight and fast with the last one, but otherwise I think the whole run was just getting a little bit of time everywhere. It was a nice course, nice for the first day, where really we could let the horse gallop on this super ground, and I think they had a lot of fun jumping and we had a lot of fun riding.